we are the secret government or not. Maybe we don't exist. Whether we do or not, if you're a senior investigative journalist and you get in a bizarre freak accident, nobody will investigate your death, and your body will be shipped home before the investigation is complete, cremated in an urn.